We knew coming in it was going to be a tough game. The PSAC teams are always, they always give us a good game, and we know that all their teams, they're the best field hockey in Division II, but we knew that we could come and compete with them, so we've been working hard the past 3 weeks just for this game, and we just came out and gave it our all.
Our front marking has been really good this whole preseason leading into the game, and it's just communication on the backfield. Like, Frito's a big part of it. It's nice to know that we have someone there, but we also have to be there to help her because she's not, she can't stop everything. So, Mac had amazing defensive save, and we just have to be there with our sticks on the ground, ready for the ball.
Well, I knew that it was going to be a tough game. I knew that I would probably be marked heavily, but we've been working on a lot of practice, the forward movement, and I think we've been doing that really well, and the other forwards moving kind of opened up the lane for me to have the shot, so it was good to get that first goal.